the snail. Veined and lustrous, ringed with pearl and azure, with amber flecked and orange and black. Marvelous is the house of his abiding, the curved, frail mansion on his glistening back. Trekking from clump to clump of yellowing grasses, on yielding mounds of pale, wind-patterned sand, leaves a path of silver as the night falls and the grey twilight wavers from the land. Then the salt spray from seaward, the moon shining through crystalline beads of dew on root and stem. Beetles and worms and fluttering moths and spiders. Blind thrusting moles and blind bats over them. He goes his way, with quivering horns advancing to green alluring grasses, gravely intent, shrinking when rabbits curry past to warren and foxes sidle by with careless scent. Dawn shows an oasis of grass and nettles. In viscous joy, he feeds and climbs and clings. His house is ringed with azure, pearl, and amber, perched high in leafage, where the young sap